It's the final week of the regular season. The Chargers look for their first sweep of the Raiders since 2018. Get ready for AFC action. Next on EA Sports.
And this will go as a touchback, and they will begin things at the 25. Play action now. Here's Mayfield. And that's caught. It's Bryan Edwards. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line.
First and 2 at the 40-yard line.
Going jet sweep. Here's Campbell. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down. A first carry for Kenyon Drake. 5 yards. Now it's 3rd and 5.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent gain.
It's a gain of 5. Brings up 3rd and 5.
Mayfield to throw it. And incomplete on the deep ball.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
So a change of possession here on the punt. And the Chargers will be backed up deep to begin their drive as they take over 1st and 10. Herbert setting up to throw on 1st down. And he's going to lose a yard or two. Taken down behind the line. After the sack here, 2nd and 11. From his own end zone, Herbert rolling to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And he takes it all the way down to the 28-yard line. A big play there for L.A. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's 1st and 10. Being chased out left. And he'll just get rid of it.
Oh, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, lived to fight another down, right?
Now some movement before the snap. And we'll hear from our referee for the first time this afternoon. And that'll set him back 5. And that false start penalty certainly not helping their cause here. 2nd down and long. Herbert will give this one to Eckler. A pickup of about 3 yards as he's taken down at the 31. They'll fake the handoff. Now Herbert. He's got it to Williams. And he will not get what he needed as he stops short of the 1st down at around the 22. On 4th down, Herbert, throw right side, is into the hands of his tight end, Everett. And all the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds.
What an excellent end result for them. But let's go back to the decision. First of all, to go for it all on fourth down. A lot of pressure on the quarterback's shoulders, but they knew he could handle it. Makes the right read there, gets the ball to his receiver. They get the first down. It's now.
And he's in for a Charger touchdown. A great play there. Hitting double digits with his 10th touchdown of the season. And the Chargers are on the board first here in Vegas. So it was the passing game that got him down here, but closer to the goal line, it's the running game that gets him home.
Certainly appears that they lulled the defense into thinking that the passing game was going to be it the entire drive. Nice change up there going to the running game to get him over the goal line.
Phillips, he's not going to bring this one out, so they begin the drive at the 25. The Las Vegas offense ready to start this next drive.
You know, in our research packet this week, prepping for the game, so many articles from the local beat writer about the offensive struggles of this team and what will they do this offseason. What do you think they'll do?
Well, number one, they'll turn to their self-scouting report. And every team that's any good does this. They have outside groups check out their team, scout them, and tell you who can play, who can't play, and reasons why. Some of it may just be health. They have to get some guys healthy and back out on the field. But overall, evaluate this squad and make the changes that you need to.
That's into the hands of Edwards. And he is going to have the Raiders first down as they're able to get the third. Give. This is Drake. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six. From the 45 on second down, Mayfield. And he'll work it across midfield inside the 45.
Well, I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know, they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
And that nearly trouble, but it's incomplete. The rookie had it and lost it. And it'll be second down. To throw again on second down, Mayfield. Open man is Edwards. He's got it. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down. Mayfield looks to throw. And this will be caught by Edwards. And he is going to have the Raiders first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
That's another Las Vegas first down.
On first down, Drake. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two. And it brings up second down. These two teams met up earlier in the year back in week four. And it was the visitors getting the win there, so they'll be looking for the sweep back here at home. One quarter down, 8-0 the score. Mayfield's throw complete here to Waller. And he'll head out of bounds inside the 10, mark it down at the 9.
First and goal.
Field now. And this is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. Devontae Adams with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Raiders move back within a couple of the lead. Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And this is now a one-point game. So that went a long 11-play drive. And it ends with a Las Vegas touchdown. Here's Jakeem Grant from his end zone. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15. The Charger drive about to get going. They had to go the length of the field last time out to get into the end zone. And with this starting field position, they're going to have to pretty much do it again.
And I think the thought process going into it is, hey, if you have to be methodical, go ahead and do that. But what you really want are a couple of big plays. Eat up chunks of yardage and cut down the number of times you have to snap the football.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. Eluding the pressure right. Catch is made by Hunter Renfrow. And he'll be corralled right around the 34.
Play action. It's Herbert.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. From the 34, they'll come to the line on second and 10. Herbert back to the air. He's airing it out for Williams. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down. Going to throw on third down with Herbert. Buying time to his left. Williams brings it in. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. They'll roll him out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And it's knocked away and incomplete. So they'll come up after the incompletion for second down. Here's Herbert sliding out of the pocket. He's airing it out for Williams. And this is caught at the 20. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. Flag comes in. This might be a free play. A big gain that time. And this is caught for a touchdown. We'll check the flag, but it looked like a clear offsides, and it should stand. And yes, they want the points, so they will decline the penalty, no question there.
You don't think they spent a couple seconds mulling over what the penalty would do?
I don't even know why they asked the sideline.
Not at all. When you put the ball in the end zone on a takeaway, take the points and keep moving.
And he will get into the end zone, and it's now a two-score game as the lead moves to 9. So two successful two-point tries now for them.
And you know what it does? It gives you a boost, a huge one for your team because, hey, you're dominating them now. They can't stop you either scoring touchdowns or two-point conversions. But how about the defense? You don't know what to do at this stage. You can't stop them in any direction.
Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. He hits Adams, complete. The 20. And he just falls short down at the 1 yard line. A big play there on the catch and run. Well, that didn't take long. One play, and we're already looking at a first and goal situation. And he stopped immediately there. No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal. Drake will cross the line. He's in. Touchdown, Raiders. CD for them. This has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always an adjustment. You have to change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better. And I think that's part of what we're seeing here.
On a return from his end zone is Grant. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20. The Charger drive about to get going. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. Two drives, two touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete. To throw on second and 10. Herbert flush to his right. That is caught. It's Williams. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before. Going out of bounds. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. A play fake, and now Herbert to throw. And this is caught by Williams. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. A big gain that time for the Chargers. Herbert operating from the red zone. He'll buy some time right. And this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds. So very close to a turnover there in the end zone. On second and 10, Herbert
Right back to Williams, and this time he's got him. Again, Herbert. Whipping one into Allen. That's complete. And the Chargers are going to have first and goal as they try to finish off this drive with 6 points. They scored touchdowns on drives 1 and 2, and now they're trying to make it a perfect 3 for 3 to start. Here's Herbert. He finds his receiver, Williams, for a Charger touchdown. Mike Williams with touchdown number 8 on the year. The Chargers, they're able to widen their lead. And they'll have Herbert try and throw for it. It's complete. And he is not going to make it to the end zone. And this will remain a one-score game as the lead holds at 8. Boy, I guess they're going to keep trying to put the pedal to the metal here. They're going to try an onside kick. And the hands team for the Raiders able to secure it. A second quarter onside kick there that failed. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later.
From the 38, Mayfield. Complete to his running back, Kenyon Drake. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. On first down, it's Drake. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. Here's second and 5 now from the 22. The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. From the 22, Mayfield. He finds his man complete. That's Edwards. Now the Raiders going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. Mayfield on first down. Throwing middle, but it's incomplete. They don't get the hook up there, but you really have to marvel at how precise he's been throwing the football these last couple weeks.
Oh, that's a perfect word for it, precise, because if you're at 70% or better 2 weeks in a row, you have a job as long as you want one in this league, won't you? I mean, let's face it, it's not just West Coast offense either. He's putting the ball downfield as well.
And again, it's Mayfield. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete. The L.A. defense up the snuff in coverage there. Pushes this to fourth down. Now the holder's going to keep it. He's going to try to run for it. They pass up the 3, fake it. It does it. Well, clearly that was a little over 20 seconds remaining in the half as they'll line up here first and 10. Now it's Herbert rolling to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Turned back across his body. Picked by Trayvon Mullen. A young quarterback, Charles, rolling to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
And now a timeout defensively after that first down play. So they're going to make this offense sweat out half number one. So on second down, the field goal unit is on here as they try to get 3 before half. This will be from 49 yards out. The kick by Carlson is good, and that'll get the lead down to 5. So not the greatest of first halves for him, but a little ray of light here at the end. The late turnover becomes 3 points before the break.
Well, they certainly needed something positive to go their way. Maybe 3 points didn't seem like a huge deal in the grand scheme of things, but at least it's something to build on as they head into the half.
The Charger drive about to get going. 1 second, all that remains. They'll indeed start on the ground to run that clock. And he's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7, past the 30 to the 32. You want the third quarter already? No problem. Let's do it. So we have reached halftime. Intermission with the visiting Chargers on top. Okay, Coach, thanks as always. This one's still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number 3. On a return from his end zone is Grant. And no alley to be found. The coverage was solid, and he's dropped at the 18. Herbert and the Chargers now with a first and 10 at their own 18. Throwing to start the drive. Herbert flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Herbert now out to his left. And his throw is incomplete.
Well, so far in this drive, they've done some good work. They force incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure or do they play coverage on this down?
An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Justin Herbert looking to pass. It's complete to Williams. And they'll blow that one up back at the 16-yard line. On fourth down, Herbert, they'll roll him out right. Williams is going to have the first down and a little more. Finally taken down at the 32-yard line. Both sides were holding their breath there on that fourth down play, and the offense can breathe a sigh of relief.
And both knew exactly where the first down markers were. You know the defense is trying to guard those sticks and try to keep people in front. But somehow, some way, those guys found a way to pick it up.
And they're going to speed things up here. To the air again. Herbert escaping. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Into the secondary, past the 40. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Running on first down, Eckler. And yeah, nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. A rifle's one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Trayvon Mullen. And the Raiders are going to take over at their own 28-yard line. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Right after the turnover, they come out throwing.
And that means it's a sudden change situation. We used to practice it on defense. Sudden change, get out there, stop the offense. But you typically run out there a little bit unsettled. I think that's why he came right out throwing the football, hoping to catch him off balance.
And he did. And he's out of bounds just before the midfield stripe at the 49. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. This should have got more out of that, though. He was wide open.
I love how emphatic you are with that call because that's exactly what I was thinking. Wide open in the flat. Give him a ball that he can use to get upfield with, not just catch and go over the sideline. They cost themselves some yardage there.
Over the middle, that's caught by Adams. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Devontae Adams with his 13th touchdown of the year and second of the game. And the Raiders have taken the lead. Mayfield going to try to throw for the two. And he will step out of bounds. Oh, what a mistake there. And the two-point try will be unsuccessful. And in the third quarter here, they were trying to push that to a three-point game, but instead it'll stay at one.
And I'm a big proponent of not chasing points or going for two too early. But in this case, I understand why. You know, if you kick an extra point, you're just up two.
The Charger drive about to get going. And the interception last time on the opponent's side of the field, certainly not what they wanted.
Put it mildly, that is so frustrating because that signifies there's a drive going on. You're in a good spot, great place to run some of your best offense. Instead, they turned the ball over.
Yeah, turned the ball over last time. See if they can avoid doing it here. And he's brought down after a very nice game. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. He's going to let it go. End zone for Allen. And this is intercepted, but they'll say out of bounds. So very close to a turnover there in the end zone. Off the play fake to Eckler, it's Herbert. Eluding the pressure right. Nothing open downfield, so he'll throw it away. Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. From the 50, here's Herbert. Herbert has it knocked free. And the Raiders pick it up. The big man, get the oxygen tank ready. And he's into the end zone. It's a fumble return for six and a Raider touchdown. This was a close game. They needed a little breathing room. Boy, they got it right there on that return for a touchdown.
Yeah, we would say that this could be huge. Forget it. It was huge. Gave him a comfortable lead.
Extra point by Carlson. Up and good. And the lead is up to eight. And you can bet they're preaching two hands on the ball here as the kick's away following that fumble return. This take it in at the goal line. And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. And they weren't on the sidelines for long, but I'll tell you what, I'm glad you and I weren't down there. We could hear them, the coaches from all the way up here. They were adamant, you've got to hold on to the football or else we have no hope.
Yeah, it's easy for me to laugh sitting up here, but you're exactly right. If we were down there, that message would have been received a whole different way. Because turnovers, they've been a big problem for them. Got to take care of the football. Got to hold on to it.
Yeah, he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30.
Looks to me, partner, like he's learned a little bit because earlier in the game, I think he was trying to force a lot of throws into his windows that just weren't open.
Yeah, the interceptions had plagued him, especially a second interception, really a bad throw. So maybe a better decision there.
Yeah, no doubt about it. I think he learned from earlier in the game, and he's applying it now.
And taking it to the 15-yard line before he's brought down. Herbert dancing to his left. And he lost the football, and the Raiders pick it up. And it's a big turnover there on the final play of the quarter. So it'll be a change of possession on the turnover when we get back. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. Well, he's got some breathing room. And off to the races down the right side. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Paris Campbell, an 80-yard touchdown. And the Raiders look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here in this fourth quarter. Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And the lead is up to 15 now. And CD, I mean, there are touchdown runs, and then there are touchdown runs. And that one certainly fell into the latter category. Now that deserves a couple exclamation points.
And how about the situation that we're in right now? Because this is the fourth quarter. So you know there's some tired legs out there on defense and probably some tired minds as well trying to chase guys around for four quarters. But this is where conditioning, athleticism, that separates the good backs from the great backs. And that was an A-plus effort right there.
On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. And some room to work. And the return stops at the 39-yard line. Boy, Yeah, so another interception, CD, and it feels like he's starting to unravel a little bit.
And as you would expect, still a work in progress here in his second season. He has to start ironing out some of these mistakes, though, because now his head coach, his offensive coaches, they have to evaluate whether you keep playing him and let him work through it, or you start thinking about going to his backup.
Mayfield looks to throw. This goes out wide for Drake. Room here to run. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down inside the 20. So from the 17 now, here's a first and 10. Running from the shotgun with Drake. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Raider touchdown. Kenyon Drake with his second touchdown of the game and fifth on the year. And the Raiders have pretty well put it away here in the fourth quarter. Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And the lead opens up now to 22 points. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. On the return from his end zone is Grant. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. Justin Herbert leading this unit out for their next possession. And that interception that ended their previous drive likely also ended any shot they had at victory.
Yeah, long road back from here, no doubt about that one. But let's face it, if you're going to go out there and compete, you want to try and end on a strong note, don't you?
Absolutely. It won't end in a victory, like you said, but they can maybe take something positive out of this one. Herbert setting up to throw on first down. You cannot write these guys off just yet, not with a quarterback like that on the center.
You mean it actually crossed your mind with him running the team that you could actually maybe write this game off?
Not yet.
Not a chance. Not with him. We've seen it too many times.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. They'll run out of the gun with Eckler. And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards. And the offense moving quickly to the line. He's got a man open. It's Hunter Renfrow. And he is going to have the Chargers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Sliding out of the pocket. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off at the 39. And he'll get this one out to the 50 to the midfield stripe. Good starting field position for him as they come up first and 10 right at the 50-yard line. Now a handoff for Drake. They give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6. They stay on the ground with Drake. And he'll be close to a first down at the Chargers 41. It's a 5-yard gain, but they'll still be a yard short here with third down now looming. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. Evades the tackler, and now some space. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Kenyon Drake, 41 yards. And the forced turnover on defense leads to 6 points. Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And that'll push the lead up to 29 now. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. Jakeem Grant now to return. And he will make it back to the 15, and that's it. Good coverage there by the kick team.
In this position, trying to get back into the game, teams are looking for a spark from their special teams. That's not what they got, though. They got a setback, and they have a long field to cover if they want to try and put points on the board.
Herbert going to lead up the Chargers here, first and 10 at their own 15. Herbert's throw taken in by Grant. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. So that changes things. Here's first and 10 all the way up at the 45. Rolling to his left. Nice work to get 7 out of that, and it's second down. On second down, Eckler. And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. And we are inside of 2 minutes left in this lopsided affair. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the two-minute warning. They've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. He's going to look for Allen now on the deep ball. And this one is incomplete. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Keenan Allen, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. He's airing it out for Williams. And this one incomplete. Oh, he couldn't hang on to it in the end zone, and that's one that'll haunt you. And now it brings up third down. Herbert off of play action. He'll buy some time right. Open man, that's Renfro. And he's in for a Charger touchdown. Hunter Renfro, his sixth touchdown of the season. And the Chargers get a small measure of revenge as they cut into this fourth quarter deficit. And he's got it for the two-point conversion. So they tack on a pair more here to narrow that deficit a bit further. And around the goal line, especially on two-point tries, sometimes the QB's best friend is that big target, the tight end.
I love how you described it, because you know he's going to have some length and some catch radius, as well as a big body to keep people away from the football.
And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24. The offense for Las Vegas about set to begin the drive. And right about now, heck, they might be wishing they did not have a bye week coming up next week. It appears they're going to go into that week off in high spirits as they've got this one well in hand. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they'll get it with just over 90 seconds to go in the ballgame. Here's Drake one more time on second down. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as they'll get it with just under 90 seconds remaining. On third down, a run from White. And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. Chargers going to use their third and final timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And the punt team on now as this one's sent away. Well, that'll be put in the books as a 53-yard punt. And the offense will come back out deep in their own territory.
That punt was near perfection as it checked up inside the 5-yard line. You never know where these things are going to go, do you?
No, what was it? You got a John Heisman quote about that,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, he said the football is roughly a prolay spheroid, which means it's going to bounce funny, and you never know where it's going to end up.
Now here's a pass on first down. It's knocked away and incomplete. They'll fake the handoff. Now Herbert rolling to his right. And this one will be taken up. They'll spot it right at the 7. It's just a gain of a couple there on the scramble, and now it's third down. That's complete to the tight end, Everett. And they'll get him down up past the 15-yard line. They're going to need to get up and set in a hurry. On first down, Justin Herbert flushed out right. He's got his man. That's Everett, the tight end. And he is finally out of bounds, but not before taking it down inside the 30. A big play there for L.A. So that changes things in a big way. Now from all the way down inside the 30, here's first and 10. Looking for the end zone. Dropped it. And that's pretty indicative of the way this one's gone. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Here's Herbert. They'll roll him out right. That'll be incomplete as the clock will stop with 14 seconds remaining. This offense was on the move. Now two straight incompletions have him looking at third and 10. Herbert back to the air. Had his hands on it, couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going. The three straight incompletions, they don't care. That hasn't dissuaded them. They're going to go for it on fourth. Fourth down for Herbert. Desperation time. He's going to go up top for the end zone. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked up by Rocky Sin. And the Raiders are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. Down to one knee goes Mayfield, and that's all she wrote. Thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. What were they clicking on offense?
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can buy.
Thank you.